गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट न्यू चैप्टर दैट इज स्प्रिंग। इन आवर डे टू डे लाइफ वी ऑलवेज कम इन कॉन्टैक्ट विद डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ स्प्रिंग। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल स्टडी द फंक्शंस ऑफ स्प्रिंग टू एब्सॉर्ब कुशन और कंट्रोल एनर्जी ड्यू टू आइदर शॉक्स और वाइब्रेशन एज इन केस ऑफ कार स्प्रिंग्स, रेलवे बफर्स, शॉक एब्सॉर्बर, वाइब्रेशंस, डैम्पर्स। तो द स्प्रिंग्स आर यूज एज ए शॉक एब्सॉर्बर इन ऑटोमोबाइल्स एंड रेलवेज एंड इन मोटरसाइकल्स। Now, the spring is also used to apply the forces, as in case of brakes, clutches, and spring-loaded safety valve. The spring is also used to measure the forces, as in case of spring balance. Spring is also used to store energy, as in case of watches and toys. Spring is also used to control the motion by maintaining contact between two elements, as in case of cam and followers and ball pin with spring. The classification of springs. Now the spring may be classified as helical springs. Now helical spring again classified as compression spring, tension spring. This is compression spring and this is the figure of tension spring. Now conical spring, this is conical spring. Volute spring, this is volute spring. Torsional spring, torsional spring again classified as spiral spring and helical torsion spring. This is spiral torsion spring and this is helical torsion spring. Bellewaerle spring, this is Bellewaerle spring. Now leaf spring, they are also known as carriage spring. They are classified as elliptical leaf spring, semi elliptical leaf spring, cantilever leaf spring. This is label diagram of leaf spring. These are U bolts. This is central bolt. This is rebound clip. This is full length clip. This is graduated leaves. In figure, we are observing helical compression spring, helical tension spring, helical conical spring, helical volute spring, torsion spring, helical torsion spring, spiral torsion spring, Bellewaerle spring, leaf spring or carriage spring. Now this is all about the classification of spring. Now helical compression spring is subjected for compressive load. Here coils having certain distances and this is tension helical spring. This is used to take tensile load. The hooks are provided to apply the tensile load. Here coils are nearer to each other. Now helical spring is again classified as open coil helical spring and closed coil helical spring. If helix angle, this is the helix angle, is less than 10 degrees, this is known as closed coil helical spring. And if this angle is greater than 10 degrees, then that spring is known as open coil helical spring. Now conical spring, these are telescopic spring and take less space. Volute spring is also a telescopic spring that takes less space after compression and it has high spring rate. Now this is the spiral spring, torsional spring. It is used to store energy. These types of springs generally used in watches and toys. This is torsion helical spring. They are generally used in punching machines, paper punching machines, and where the torsional load is applied, these types of springs are used. This is Bellewaerde spring. Different discs are arranged together axially, and that takes compressive load. And this is leaf spring. They are generally used to take shocks load. In automobiles, they also take lateral loads also in addition to vertical shocks. So this is all about the classification of spring. Thank you very much. This is the end of the session.